is when I was a young white belt, and I knew I was stronger than people because I had been lifting and training various styles of martial arts for decades by that time. I still had to be told, hey, Lisa, smash. Like, you, if you don't put pressure, if you don't crossface, if you don't put your weight right, then your opponent can't train either. So it is important that you're just a little bit mean while being nice.